Good afternoon friends, welcome to GK Factopedia. In this video we are going to watch another series of business tech questions. So this is the part 3 of business tech questions practice set. So let us start this practice set part 3. Here comes the first question. You have to identify what is blanked here. And the answer is cocaine to take drops from the lard manufacturing company. Then comes question number 2. You have to identify what is this. It looks like kind of emojis, but what is its exact name? And the answer is Kimojis by Kim Kardashian. Kylie Jenner at the age of 21 years is considered as the youngest billionaire of the world. She is the half sister of Kim Kardashian. Moving on to next question. Question number 3. Which was the first Indian company to list its global depository receipts GDR in the Singapore Stock Exchange? And the options are Tata Steel, Reliance Industries, Hero Honda and Uttam Galvi Steels. And the answer is Uttam Galvi Steels. GDR listed in the Singapore Stock Exchange in April 2007. Uttam Galvi Steels Limited is one of the largest manufacturers of cold rolled steel and galvanized steel in Western India. You have to identify the organization from its old logo and new logo. And the answer is National Stock Exchange. National Stock Exchange NSE was established in 1992 as the first dematerialized electronic exchange in the country. NSE was the first exchange in the country to provide a modern, fully automated, screen-based electronic trading system. And the MD and CEO of NSE at present is Vikram Limaye. Question number 5. Which is the first company from India to issue a masala bond overseas? And the answer is HDFC. Masala bonds are bonds issued outside India but denominated in Indian rupees rather than the local currency. Masala is an Indian word and it means spices. The term was used by the International Finance Corporation IFC to evoke the culture and cuisine of India. Question number 6. Where would you find this logo? And the answer is, you will find that logo in Saudi Arabia. Here is the international logo of Starbucks, and in Saudi Arabia they use a different kind of logo. Question number 7. Experience over expertise is the tagline of which organization? And the answer is Yes Bank. Yes Bank Limited is an Indian public bank headquartered in Mumbai, India and was founded by Rana Kapoor and Ashok Kapoor in 2004. On 5th March 2020, the Reserve Bank of India RBI has taken control of the bank and named Prashant Kumar, former CFO of State Bank of India's new MD and CEO at Yes Bank. Question number 8. You have to identify the organization from its vintage aid. And the answer is India Post. Founded in 1854 by Lord Dalhousie, laid the foundation for the modern Indian postal services. Dalhousie introduced uniform postage rates, universal service and passed the India Post Office Act 1854, which significantly improved upon Lord William Bentinck's 1837 Act, which had introduced post offices in India. And moving forward, we can see some bonus facts. The world's first official airmen flight took place on a Humber Somer biplane in India on 18 February 1911, a journey of 15 kilometers, that is approximately 11 miles, lasting 27 minutes. and the pilot was Henry Pickwick. He carried about 15 kilograms, 33 pounds of mail, approximately 6,000 letters and cards across the Ganga River from Allahabad to Naini. Included in the airmail was a letter to King George V of the United Kingdom. Then comes question number 9. Author of this book is? The book is given here. You have to identify the author. A Better India, A Better World. And the answer is N.R. Narayan Murthy. Murthy has been described as the father of the Indian IT sector by Time magazine. He is the father-in-law of Rishi Sunak, the British MP and Chancellor of the Exchequer. Then comes question number 10. What is the historic significance of 5 million euro at a rate of 1.1740 per euro transaction that happened between ABN AMRO and State Bank of India on 1st January 1999? And the answer is, it was the first time that Euro made its debut in India. Euro made its first commercial debut in India on 1st January 1999. Then comes question number 11. You have to identify the operating system from this logo. And the answer is Ubuntu. Ubuntu is named after the African Nguni philosophy of Ubuntu, which translates as humanity to others, or I am what I am because of who we all are. Ubuntu was developed by Canonical Systems, a company in United Kingdom. Then comes question number 12. Which country had issued currency notes with Ganesh statue printed on it? You can see the currency notes with the idol of Ganesh in it. And the answer is Indonesia. Indonesia is the world's largest island country and the 14th largest country by land area. It is the world's fourth most populous country as well as the most populous Muslim majority country in the world. Then comes question number 13. Victor Gruen designed the first of X in 1956, impelled by his hatred of cars and American suburbs. The structure that he put up at Edina in Minneapolis was envisioned as an air-conditioned center where community would be possible. This structure is still in use. What did Gruen thus create? And the answer is malls, shopping malls. Question number 14. The method X was first popularized by Alex Fakney Osborne in the late 1930s, an advertising executive and one of the founders of the agency BBDO, in a book called Applied Imagination. You have to identify what is being talked. What is X? And the answer is brainstorming. Then comes question number 15. What do you mean by sandwich generation? Sandwich generation are the middle-aged individuals who are pressurized to support both aging parents as well as growing children. Then comes the last question in this set, question number 16. Name the famous concept pioneered by Roger Reeves in his book Reality in Advertising. And the answer is USP, Unique Selling Proposition, given by Roger Reeves. Before moving, let's go to some bonus fact. Cockroach theory. What is a cockroach theory for self-development? Cockroach theory is a market theory that suggests that when a company reveals bad news to the public, there may be more related negative events that are yet to be revealed. So I hope that you enjoy the video. If you like the video, please comment, share and subscribe to our channel Geekopedia. And thank you for watching. Have a good day.